Okay, so if you can't do this question, then how do you do that one? Maybe you like do, maybe you do 8 times 8 and then you do, or first you do like 5 times 5, which 25, so then you do, then you just do plus another 5, when it's 6 times 6, you just plus that. You know, I'm done with this. Come on, let's go.
Is anybody back here?
I don't think so. Come on.
It's upside down.
It's okay. I wish we could time travel.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah. Come on. Let's go to Reagan's lab. Come on. Let's go to Reagan's lab. Reagan's the sciencey guy, so maybe we could talk to him about time travel. Or maybe his friend.
Whoa, look at these
stars. But Reagan's. Whoa.
Do you see them? That's awesome.
Yeah. So Reagan's like the I wish we were like best friends whenever. Sin Shelby. Like Reagan's kind of Barry, and then Aaliyah is kind of like Nato, except he. Oh, he's a boy, and like that's kind of like girl's name, but it doesn't have to be. So what? I gotta go to the bathroom. You could sit here and think about maybe how we can talk in Reagan and actually maybe not. Wait, what? Oh, I was thinking of my friend's name. Reagan and Joey, too.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go.
About it. I mean, no one's really here, so like you could talk to yourself about it.
Joey,
so maybe Joey and Reagan, like, we could sneak into their lab when they're not there. Sounds like a good idea. They have a laser thing. They said it's supposed to lead to time travel, so we could try that. But we'll have to be like, I don't know, touch it or something. I don't know. Stars are beautiful though. I wish I was a star in the sky.
Hey, come here.
I just thought of a great idea.
What?
Oh,
I didn't do it. Who's upstairs? What's that noise? What was that noise? What? Your what?
I'm making a video.
Are you, please don't, Abby.
I will.
Watch Poppy's walls. He just had the house painted, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
I always forget your name. My name's Paige. What's your name again?
Madalena.
Okay. So, I need to just write on these papers, maybe. This could be a good paper to write on. Nothing. Was ridiculous.
I know.
Wait, I just realized we're in Joey and Regan's home and lab. See that laser over there? I could totally bump into it. Maybe like Sid and Shelby, we could become time travelers. Let's go try. Right there.
Each other. Oh my gosh, that's a big laser. Ow. What was that?
My arm.
Come on,
let's set
that.
My head and
my hip.
No, my head and my My head. Ow.
Ow, my head and my
Do you want to try time traveling?
Sure, do I?
Here. Think about a time.
Wait, what is time traveling?
You don't know what time traveling is?
No.
I'll have to talk to her.